नमस्ते। समथिंग अबाउट स्कॉर्पियो। वेर एवर योर स्कॉर्पियन साइन इज पोजिटेड, दैट इज 8 नंबर साइन, विच एवर हाउस इट इज पोजिटेड, यू नो इट विल ऑलवेज ऑलवेज गिव यू सम और अदर टाइप ऑफ डिससेटिस्फैक्शन और अनसेटिस्फाइड मोमेंट connected to signification of that house. Just see in your horoscopes. If it's in 10th house, then definitely connected to profession, it will always give you grudges or it will give you non-satisfaction moments. If it's in your fortune house, then again this Scorpio will always keep in deep gut all your miseries, that oh, in spite of so much of struggle, I am not able to flourish, my fortune is not getting enhanced. If it's in your 7th house of horoscope, then some or other relationship issues, marital bliss, not able to communicate good in society. See, this Scorpio sign is something which shows your inner gut, which shows your inner ability and disability, but you are not able to forget these things, like your regrets, your mistakes, your insults, your non-profiting moments of life, you are not at all able to forget. This is the specific areas where Scorpio rules. If it's in your second house of horoscope, you have some or other difficulty mingling with your family, or always you have something to say that no, I am not satisfied with this and that. So just see where this Scorpio sign is lying in your horoscope and let me know in comment box that whether you are also experiencing the same things what I have observed. Thank you.